teaching about
dance
Krishna.
About Krishna, who is a lotus-eyed god, while the gopis were swimming in the water. I saw you there. The gopis took off their shari, and you went and you picked it up and you put them in the tree, and then you spied on them. Is this the right thing to do? No, it's not.
Yay!
Yay!